and this is my beautiful life. The only thing certain is everything changes. The lows and the highs, and all those goodbyes. As hard as it gets, I know it's still amazing to be alive. It's a beautiful life.
Hey guys, so we just checked in. And we are at our gorgeous hotel. Look at this. Water fountain elevator on the 7th floor. So now I'm gonna go get some ice while Shana does whatever it is she does. And then we're gonna hit the pool. So it's gonna be awesome. We'll check back with you guys in a little bit. Impressive view.
Yeah, look at the clouds. They look like a tornado forming.
Oh, how fantastic. It's your back? Oh, jeez. Okay, seriously, if you can put my hand there, you can reach it. So check out this room. It's gorgeous. It has two separate beds. Two separate beds. Which Shayna just went, I claimed that one, which is the one I wanted, but she's the birthday girl, so she gets what she needs. Yeah, it is a gorgeous hotel room. In a gorgeous hotel.
Not gonna lie. This one?
I don't know. It's just the one that drew my
telephone.
It's just the one that drew my eye when we walked in. Yep. Shayna's gonna steal the soap because that's what she does.
And the toilet paper.
You are not stealing the toilet paper.
You sound like my mother.
I swear to God, you are not stealing the toilet paper because if they put that on my credit card, I'm coming after you.
They
have my credit card.
You
take the soap. I don't care. Take the soap. Don't take the lamps, the clock, the phone,
you can
the toilet
take the
paper.
Toilet paper.
Just don't though. You don't need to. Good lord.
Why? Then I don't have to go buy some.
Oh my lord. Anyway.
I'm gonna call my mom and tell her that. In total.
Does it feel good? Does it feel good on your old lady hip?
On my what?
On your old lady hip.
Yeah.
This hot tub is just incredible. But I want to go in the big pool. I want to go in the big kid pool, okay? Well, soon.
Hi!
Dude, it's storming. Want to see?
It's storming.
It's scary. It's like a tornado is forming. I'm so scared.
She's in the water. And I'm scared.
Huh?
I'm telling you what, you best be careful with that freaking flip cam. Dude, that's like a bunny. You're buying a bunny one.
They're only $77. Butt stain. Do a front flip.
We had a helper do a back flip a couple years ago.
So we're all done at the pool and
show them how
check
low it is.
I've already showed them the height. Check this out. There's a freaking skylight here and it is lightning up a storm out there and it is so cool. You can see it. I don't think it's gonna lightning for you guys, so it's kind of a disappointment, but anyway, we're headed back to our room. And I lost my towel.
I'll open the door.
Fine. But we might be headed back to the pool later, but I don't know. We'll see. Wait, we are in room 720. We're on the 7th floor. That made me happy. Ow! Oh lord, the door got me. The door got me on the foot. Oh, it hurt. I bet you can see the lightning from here.
You hear the thunder too?
I know, you can hear the thunder. It's so cool.
You know, it'd be cool if you could go on the roof.
I know. Although we are higher than that roof, so why go on the roof? Very cool.
Hey, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna take
Coolio.
A second.
Yeah. First floor. Ready for something trippy? Watch this. Wow, we're falling! Wow. Glass elevator, I think so. Check it out. It's, yeah, our room's back there.
Don't try over here.
Check it green. No, because we look over that roof over there.
Yeah, so it's right
here. Well, it's along that back wall anyway. So, yeah, we're staying at the Holiday Rushmore Inn. No, the Rushmore Plaza Holiday Inn. It's a super nice hotel. If you can tell, there's a big glass, two big glass elevators, and a big, huge fountain. So I'll show you more of that later. Check it, waterfall. All the way up. Shayna made a wish. Or wait, no, you didn't make a wish, did you?
No. Nothing to wish for.
That's a very depressing outlook on life.
I have nothing to wish for. I don't know what to wish for.
Oh, you'll find a new wish. Don't worry. I believe in you.
Let's go check out the pool.
Hello, people. That's my reflection. Sheena's reflection. And the 8th floor. We're cheating on our floor. Oh my gosh. Dude. This looks just like the hotel that the Ghost Adventures crew was staying at when Zach couldn't get his laundry done.
Let's go find that one.
They're like big suite. Check it out. God, can you imagine falling down there? From last year? Oh my lord. From the Christmas party?
Yeah.
Mr. Farts a lot. See, I told you, it's a presidential suite.
Whoa, so a president can stay in there?
No, it's just sophisticated. Never mind.
Dude, wanna stay there?
Presidential suite.
Jeez, they probably got a hot tub.
Dang. They probably do have a hot tub. And a freaking king size bed and a bar. Mini bar.
I remember one
and
time.
And like a huge TV.
I remember one time when
I think I was supposed to be recording, but can you see her moving? How funny is that? She's on the other side. Of where I'm at. How cool is that? Pretend drop!
Dude, she'd kill me if I dropped that. She would hate me for it. It's like running a mile.
It's Shannon! It's Shannon! Okay, so we finally did the friend photo booth thing.
Finally, jeez.
And yeah, let me tell you, this thing, this little booth right here, for two not so skinny mini girls, not very comfortable. And we're short, we could barely even reach the camera. We'll show you them in a second.
we're so cute. Look at us. Yep. Friend photo booth. We'll cut it later. Oh, does it have a easy tear thing? Maybe it's because your boy easy get ass you on. So hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Touch hypnotizing. There's a guy imploding. Leave my body down. I got it. The elder one.
She stole it from
Shayna.
Where's that cross?
Shayna. Oh, yeah. Shayna, I pick it up, and I was like, oh, no, you didn't say it. Val, my buddy Val, if you're watching this. I texted her a picture of the Elder Wand. She's like, oh, who did you kill? Wouldn't you like to know? Oh, that's bright. I'll show you guys the rest of the $200 worth of Potter stuff I bought later. Gina's going to start opening her presents from me. First? You need to open this one
first.
Are
you sure?
Yes.
You're not like my mother, like, I forgot what that was.
No, I know exactly what's in that. No, oh my lord, just open it.
I want to keep wrapping paper.
Oh,
it's candles.
Yeah, don't get too excited about that one. That's not the one I'm that proud of. I just thought you need another present, and it smells good. Yeah.
That's the only thing that in this thing?
Yes.
This little tiny thing?
Yes. Here. That little tiny thing is awesome. Appreciate it.
I am. Dude, it's cute.
I made her a bottle of Felix Felicis. For good luck.
Can this one?
Yes, now that one.
Ooh, cow. I got another towel.
A zebra print towel. You don't have that yet. Okay, now for the big grand finale. Get ready to be disappointed.
Why?
What?
Why would I be disappointed?
Just open it.
It's not this big?
Well, no, it's not that big, but...
There's nothing in here.
Yes, there is.
Whoa! See, I knew it. I looked it up, and I knew it. I knew it.
Ow! There was a body here.
Oh, see, I knew it. I looked it up on the internet, and they had one. Did you buy this on the internet?
On Amazon.
See? Yep. I looked at this.
Hey, guys. So, we're back from our shopping, and here's what I got. I got 4 different shirts. The movie poster shirt. Those amazing new shirts they came out with that, like, they go front and back. Oh, they're really amazing. I got a Muggle shirt, and then I got this amazing, it's just amazing. I also got this fleece blanket, this bag. And then as far as, like, just non-clothing items, I got these earrings. They come with an owl, Harry's glasses, and the lightning bolt earrings I'm wearing right now. I got 2 bookmarks, one of Ron, and one of the 4 houses with blood on them, by the way. It's kind of awesome. I got a little mini Hedwig. I'll show you it. Comes in her cage. I think I have all of these now, these little box sets. The Horcrux locket and the Time Turner. I got this amazing Hogwarts banner. I'm gonna hang on the wall right above the trio here. And then last but certainly not least, I got the Elder Wand. It is just gorgeous. I'm so excited that Hot Topic has started selling the wands now from Noble Collection. So exciting. Because now I don't have to pay shipping. Holla. So, what? Are you trying on your new Harry Potter shirt?
I already did.
I mean, like, putting it on? Oh, bam. Beautiful. What are you doing in here?
I'm showing off all of my beautiful Harry Potter merchandise. So how was your birthday? Ah! I almost fell and died.
Well, good. It's not over yet.
I know, but tell us about earlier, how it was just...
I want that.
That? Well, yeah.
Can I wear it sometime? What size is it?
Medium.
Oh, can't wear it.
Okay. But anyway, today was a pretty perfect day, I will admit. It was pretty awesome. Let me check my messages.